Metro into Jacksonville, home of the Florida Georgia game since 1933. And as you cross the Harbor Bridge, the excitement builds, the butterflies grow larger, and then you see it, the waves of blue and orange and red and black. And you know you're not just part of a football game, you're part of a half of it. It's time to get the party started.
Perfect.